And we're following breaking news where three schools in Bristol have returned to normal now after being put into secure mode earlier today. Bristol Eastern High School, Stafford Elementary School, and the Ellen Hubble School were all impacted as Bristol police were searching the area for a suspect who assaulted someone with a knife at a home on Columbus Avenue, right near Route 6, about 8:30 this morning. In Meriden,